is saluting the darling children of Mother Existence who are here.
Because first we should have an understanding about it. Because what we are actually, the actual suffering is due to our karma. So it shows. Because I reap what I did. I sow seed and I reap the result. So what is coming to us, we are responsible. So this feeling of responsibility is the first thing. So when we feel it, that okay, I have been responsible, then we feel okay, so I did it. So this understanding, this shouldering responsibility, what we normally do, we find responsibility on others. This is what we do actually. But when we take the responsibility into ourselves, so that is the first remedy, because we took the self-responsibility. Then the second thing, now we require the power and intention, power of will and power of energy. Because then only we will be able to survive. Because we have to sow against the flow. So we require the energy. So we have to acquire the energy and also the power of will to survive, to go beyond this stage of problem. So the power of will and the inner strength is the two things required to pass through the state of problem. And when we combine all these three things, we can think the power of suffering reduces and the power of our will and strength exceeds.